Various animate life forms that exist on this planet all share fractions of our DNA and genetics. However, each individual human being has varying degrees of genetics that are mammalian, avian, reptilian, aquatic, and invertebrate. The animal totems used by shamans across the globe throughout the aeons learned how to activate these animate forms of genetics by forming metaphysical relationships with the different forms of animate life on the planet. The vast majority of non-human animate life is far more ancient than humanity and also contains a lot of wisdom and understanding. They are great spirit guides and teachers that speak not through tongue but through the soul. The animal sections of our genetic coding affects our physiology as well as our psychology. So, how can I activate and work on my own animal genetic codes? You must first make a connection with your animal spirit guides, also known as totems. Totems are your own personal guides. They're usually, but not always, passed down through lineage, or are animals that reflect your own individual personality, as well as being reflections of your own animal genetic coding. However, one must find out what their own personal animal totems are on an individual level. This can be done through recognizing what particular animals you are personally attracted to on a deep spiritual level. This may be through seeing them appear in your conscious life or dream states. Over time, you can integrate your totems and harness the animal's abilities into your own DNA, which will work in conjunction with your own animalistic or mental level genetics that is connected to your physical genetics along with your spiritual genetics. Once you have harnessed the abilities of your animal totems to some degree, you will be able to astrally shapeshift into the animal totems you have formed the deepest connection with. However, to gain the abilities of your totems as well as being able to shapeshift into your totems on the astral plane, takes a lot of time and practice. This will not be something you can just gain overnight, as the integration process can be somewhat intense. But animals on this planet should not be seen as inferiors. Instead, they should be seen as teachers, as they are not supposed to learn anything from us. We are supposed to learn something from them. I have broken down the animal genospheres into five main groups. The first being mammalian, which includes all classified mammals. The second being avian, which includes all classified birds. The third being reptilian, which includes all classified reptiles. The fourth being aquatic, which includes all classified fish, amphibians, marine mammals, and marine invertebrates. The fifth and final being invertebrate, which includes insects, arachnids, and all other forms of invertebrates. I will explain the unique and distinct natures of these five animal genospheres so that you can have a better understanding of your own animal mental genetics. This will help you integrate each totem into your psyche in the most natural way possible.